Managing Editor Tom Zupa. Here's what we're working on for LowellSun.com and Friday's print editions. Two local Republican lawmakers are calling on the embattled Massachusetts Department of Children and Families to release a sick Connecticut teenager who's in state custody and being kept from her family. The local officials are debating whether a tax calculator that explains the cost of a new high school project is informational or a campaign tactic. And the robots are coming in Westford. High school students are preparing for the big meet next week. Sports fans, we have a special live chat 5 o'clock tomorrow on LowellSun.com looking at the high school basketball tournament that's coming up. Have a good day, and we'll see you tomorrow.